realize that I really messed up. Clearly, I took someone's life, unfortunately. But I just want you guys to know that I didn't do it on purpose, but I'm sorry. I know you guys are hurting.
21-year-old Olandra Marquez addressed the court before Judge Polly Shamoon handed down her sentence, the maximum of 13 years and 4 months, and she didn't mince words.
An accident is something that's not avoidable. This was avoidable. Your actions that night of killing a human being were avoidable. You caused a collision. You caused a crash.
The crash happened on March 23rd on the 163 near Balboa Park. Marquez was driving 109 miles per hour when she slammed into the back of a Lyft car carrying 40-year-old Gao Pham of San Francisco. He died at the scene. His best friend, 33-year-old Andrew Lin, was on life support and in a coma for over a week. But he survived, although he will live with the effects of a severe brain injury.
First off, I'd like to say that I'm deeply sorry. This should have never happened.
Before the actual sentencing, the family of Marquez got to address the court and for more than an hour tearfully described their loved one and begged for mercy.
I understand the victim's frustrations and I would have been mad too. I honestly wouldn't know how to act. But please, don't take it out on my sister. I know she is the one guilty and she is to blame, but this incident does not define my sister.